what's on the other side?
Wanderers. Lions that would kill us all if they could. Mum says the river's so dangerous it keeps them away.
Well, who are they then?
They're not James and Eddie. I don't know. We should tell Mum.
There you are.
Tell me what, Suki?
We saw some lions, Mum!
Can't hear you, darling.
Some lions you've never seen before.
Oh, don't fit, Linus.
We did! Down by the river!
There are no other lions near here, Suki.
You never believe me! Why don't you believe me?
Okay. You saw some lions.
What? Something going down! Ow!
Linus, look at the state of you. You're a mess. Come on, I'll clean you up. Come on.
Ugh, get on, Mum. You're getting spit on me. Mum, why's Suki so ugly?
Mum, why's Linus got a face like a bottom? A baboon's bottom?
They never tell you it's going to be this tiring. Everyone's so dozy. It's called relaxing. We're lucky. We can relax because we got the pride. Most animals don't know what it's like to live like this.
Come and live with us, then.
No, that wouldn't work.
Why not?
We'd eat them.
From this side?
No, certainly not.
Oh. You have two choices. Run or fight.
Good run.
We're taking over. Sorry, but we rather like everything the way it is.
Yes, we do.
You've got 5 seconds to get out. Count it, Harry.
1, 2. Life's too short.
We've got.
Did they hurt you?
We don't believe in pain. Do we, girls?
Ow.
You all right, Teddy?
Oh, yes, quite all right. I was wearing him down.
Oh, yes, me too.
Why did that feel like the first round?
Looks like the Wanderers want to take over. And what the Wanderers want, they usually get.
Yes.
Do you know, I think I'll just go and throw myself off something very high. Can't be bothered.
Is that a bit of your ear over there?
Pardon? Oh, I rather think it is. Not to worry.
Here today, gone tomorrow.
Is everyone here? Are you all right?
Where is he? Is anyone seeing Eve? Sorry, Fleck. They've killed her. We'll look after you now. You'll never be alone. Don't worry, Fleck. You're with us now. We're your family. You can be a brother to Linus and Suki.
Come out at night?
No. We're pretty, but we don't do anything?
No. You are so dim. No, everyone points at us.
No, Fleck. On our own we sparkle, but together we really shine. We're like a perfect constellation, so much the better for being together. Imagine if you were a leopard or a cheetah, hiding away, living on your own, nobody to be with. That's why... Kids... Follow me, quietly. We need to be strong to protect ourselves. To be strong, we need to eat. Right, hunting lesson. Never hunt buffalo unless you're with a pride. They're dangerous. They can hurt you. But zebra... food. I'll make friends with it. Now, what do you need to remember when hunting?
That we're all sparkly stars.
On our own we twinkle, in a group we... Oh, forget the stars.
What was the question again?
When hunting, make use of every bit of cover. Stay hidden from your prey as long as possible, and you surprise. So look at this. We're not the quickest animals around, but we're strong and we're smart. Some of us are. There! Up ahead. Don't alert them.
What does alert mean?
Out! Now! Can you stop mucking around? Suki, will you stop mucking around?
Watch this time. You'll have to do it one day.
Hunting lessons are stupid! Let's play!
Let's play! Ah.
Stay still. I'll distract them.
Buffalo will kill you. Don't move till I get back.
She's very good at this sort of thing.
Oh, good. They're gone.
Anyway, I'm quite thin.
Who are you kidding? Tubby?
No way! We can't see!
Yes, but they won't work, Linus.
They won't work?
No.
Will mine work?
Yes.
What? That's not fair!
So, I'll be able to fuck my own?
Oh, God. No, love.
Why not?
We just don't.
Why not?
I don't know. We just don't.
Stupid. I'm going to.
Teeth! Teeth!
What of me?
You've had enough.
Hello, Fleck.
Ow! Hello, Fleck! What do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Mum! Fleck's stealing our supper!
The Wanderer's killed his mother. He needs milk.
So, no way! Forget
no way!
We help each other out around here. How else is Fleck going to survive?
That's our milk!
Ah, top snack! Sorry, I think I finished it all up.
Go away, she's our mother.
And you have to be nice to me. I am an orphan.
James didn't belong with me. Oh, not there.
Oh, that's better.
There's a bunch. We were playing there.
Turned out sunny again.
Have you ever eaten fish?
No. Have you?
No.
I had a bat once. Bat? Oh, what those little flying footy things.
There's a fellow. Never again. Fiddly little bones.
Hi, Fleck.
All right, Linus.
Mum says we should be friends.
Did I ever tell you that I was an orphan?
Oh, well, what, like little what's your name? Fleck.
Fleck.
Yeah, that's the one, yes.
Not on his head, Fleck! Yes, but I'm very well adjusted.
You are indeed, yes.
Oh, I could murder an antelope, couldn't you?
I could.
What do I?
We'll always stick together.
Whatever the world throws at
us. Yeah!
I want to know what they were there.
Mum says it's dangerous.
Oh, parents say that about everything. It's sharp, it's poisonous, it'll have your eye out.
I've been across.
Fleck, you haven't.
Yes, I have. 8 times.
You are such a liar.
That is where the Wanderers live.
We know that. What we don't know is how they got across.
The river's so wide. And it's got furs in it. The Wanderers wouldn't care. They're wild and mad. They eat their own cubs and ride on the backs of elephants. Now everyone knows about them. They're going to come back and get us all one day. But they're too scary for kids like you to know about.
What's that?
I'm guessing we shouldn't try and eat it.
Hello. This is Fool Animals. Let's talk this through secretly.
Talking to animals? Nutter. They say you should always look a cobra in the eye. That's it, Linus. That's it.
Or was it never look a cobra in the eye?
Run! Driving eyes make a spot on you!
Yuck!
I took on 16 cobras once, and within 2 minutes, they were all screaming for mercy.
Down to the rip, to this really nice place, not near the river.
Nowhere near the river.
Told you not to go near the river. I want you to make me a solemn promise that you won't go exploring again.
What she meant was, don't go exploring unless you discover how the wanderers got across the river.
You think so?
If we find the path, we'll be heroes. Imagine that, Linus. Wherever we go, they'll say, there go those fearless lions.
Well, I wouldn't say I'm fearless, to be honest, but I've got a good sense of direction.
Where are we?
I have no idea.
We need to find the river. Which way is it?
That way. Or that way. That way is also possible.
Did you hear that?
What?
That noise.
Thunder.
Posh visitors. Neighbourhood's been going downhill for far too long. Good idea. Have a lie down. You're either very brave to have come here or very stupid. Which is it?
Brave?
stupid.
First they use girls to do their fighting, now they're sending in the cubs.
Why don't you pick a fight with someone your own size?
I do, all the time. You're like relief.
You eat my brother and you're dead meat!
Well, that's a change from the begging and snivelling I usually get. I think I'll let you off this time.
Let's go home. I think the river is definitely that way.
In that case, we'd better go this way.
Well, you did, didn't you, Linus? You took care of yourself, Linus. Let's just get home, shall we?
There's a problem.
We've no choice. We've got to swim.
Are you sure?
Things can't get any worse, can they?
Oh, no, I suppose not.
Come on. Right, are you ready? I'll go first. By elephants, attacked by hyenas, eaten by crocodiles.
Who told you about
that? Fine, Mum. And we discover where the wanderers got across. Doesn't that make us heroes?
I'm your mother. You don't have to do anything to be my hero.
Now the bridge is down, the wanderers won't ever come back, will they?
No, maybe not.
Fantastic day.
Best ever. Growing up so fast.
My wonder is doing right now. Oh, remember how great he was, Linus? Hyena on the left, our big lion takes him. Hyena on the right, he whacks her.
Well, I enjoyed it more the first 300 times you told it, Suki. I thought you hated violence.
Violence is allowed if you're saving the life of the one you love.
He doesn't love you, you silly tart. He likes killing things. He'd have killed you if I hadn't been there.
No, he wouldn't. And you're allowed to kill hyenas because they're ugly.
He's so cool.
I wonder what his name is.
Cuddles. Floppy.
Shut up. He's amazing. Really powerful. The Wanderers are such free spirits, going where they want, doing what they want.
They're shaggy old
tramps. They're an embarrassment to lions everywhere.
And you're not!
Sorry.
How many times do you have to be told?
Look at our lot, Linus. Watch amazed as Eddie manages to roll over. Gasp as James grumbles that Warthog isn't as tasty as it used to be. Baboons! Such a boy.
Okay, going to get you.
What do you have red bottoms?
Oh, I don't want to think about it, thanks.
Can I get you, Monkey?
For goodness sake, Linus! You'll never catch her!
Of course I will.
Good shot!
Now listen, Suki. The easiest target is the throat. But if you can help it, stay away from the sharp bits. Don't give me that look.
Mum, I'm not interested in hunting. It's boring and really mean.
Suki, hunting is not an optional activity like doing hyena impressions or scratching. It's the difference between living and dying.
Oh, why can't we just eat grass? Everyone else does.
I know it's frightening the first time.
I'm not frightened.
Yes, you are, if you've got any sense. Watch and learn.
God, Mum! Parents are so embarrassing.
Fine creature, that Machiva. Does something for the old lions.
Does something for the old lions?
No, lions.
Oh, lions, yes.
You don't like eating it, then?
Well, it's dead now. Shame to waste it, really. Phoebe? Teeth?
Yes. Why do you think they're so big?
So we don't lose them?
They're not for nibbling watermelons, are they?
I know you think it's cruel, but this is what lions do.
You can scavenge for a while. But in the end, you have to pull your own weight.
Why? They don't.
Who?
James and Eddie, they don't.
Forget your manners, are we, ladies? Thank you. Excuse me.
How come the male lions get to lie around waiting for us to kill their food for them just because they're guys?
Because, yeah, you're right. It's incredibly annoying.
No, not everyone. That's right. That's very tasty. That's the job. Set me up.
Hey, can the rest of us have a go now?
Back off. I won't tell you again.
I love the liver. I hope it hasn't gone.
Who do you think it is?
Fine. Send him back.
Just get away, get off. That was your turn.
Oh, that was your case.
Who's he? Slush, lush. Keeps himself to himself. Mother's a skinny one over there, you know. The one with the nice legs, what's his name?
I don't give up. Who's the father?
No idea. What am I saying? Me, I'm the father.
Well, ready? Wait, wait.
All right, Sooks.
Suki, Flex.
You know, I killed one 5 times besides the other day.
Oh, go away.
You know, the trouble with you, Linus, is you let your sister push you around.
Yeah, yeah, blur, blur. Like you really show her who's boss.
Mmm. Good stuff, this.
Girls. Yeah, so... like us?
I they're not.
No, they're not.
Life's just one big party for them. They just chase things and have cubs. We males are supposed to go out and fight for supremacy all the time.
To the death.
Ah, do we?
It could be the two of us one day. Trying to kill each other.
Of course, I had had it especially tough because, of course, I am an
orphan. We're an orphan, I know.
I'm starving.
We can't still be hungry.
Is it just me or is this slightly off? Believe me, if I was stalking you, you'd soon know about it.
Wouldn't be very good stalking then, would it?
What's that in your mouth?
Nothing.
Looks like grass.
I'm thinking of becoming a vegetarian, actually.
Does it taste nice?
Great! What are you looking at?
Nothing. Well, you, I suppose.
Well, pack it in, you creep!
Come on, let's have a bit of a play.
Good, you're heavy! Get my stuffy paws off me! What is that about teenage boys?
I only wanted a tickle.
Oh! Linus, what is it about the males around here? Over there, the warrior is a tough and strong, they'd say. Tell me your problems, little circuit, and I'll sort it out like a real lion.
Right, I'm stupid, mate, but I'll manage to make it look like bravery.
Warthogs. Hunting lesson.
Oh, now do you have to?
Not again.
I brought you some homework.
What? Mum! No!
Oh, look, thank you. I don't believe this.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Don't play with your food, Suki. It's not a toy.
Let me get it, Mummy. You. Virus there. I'll get it.
But she's not looking. Run. Shoot!
No! Don't let it get away, Suki.
Now shoot!
Suki!
Bye! Have a good life! Don't swim in the river, there's a crocodile.
Okay, you don't want to hunt? You want to eat animals other lions have killed? Well, here you are.
Where are you going?
To sleep. It's all yours, Suki. Let's see how long it lasts you.
Okay, bye!
Oh,
I'll save this for later. I'll just go and sit in the shade. What are you looking at? You know what? You birds badly need a makeover.
Oh, not a good look.
Oi! Stay back!
Oh, dear, they've come back again.
Thank you, Linus.
Get your own dinner!
Go get them, Huntress!
Rush to help.
I would help you, but I'm enjoying watching you struggle too much.
Get stuck, you little turkeys.
Never really liked wildebeest much anyway. Terribly rich.
Come on, Linus. Show them you're better than Suki. Kill something. Can't show your face back there without a dead animal. Preferably a huge, great, fierce looking. You'll do. Oops. Buffalo. Here we go again. I'm no good at climbing trees. Yeah, you don't look so smart now. Stop it!
Just look
nothing to see. Go away!
Oh, this is so humiliating.
Are there any lions in the area? I need a bit of help.
Where have you been, Linus?
Chased up a tree by a buffalo. Just don't tell Flick.
Flick! Mummy, you're so funny.
You can laugh at me now.
You're telling me.
But you'll see. One of these days, you'll see.
See what?
So much still to learn.
What was that?
The Wanderers, Linus. They're back.
They sound so angry. Fantastic! You know, bad fantastic.
They're restless. The rains haven't come. They need to stay near the river.
So, will they be able to cross one day? Like before?
I'm afraid they might.
You hear that? Yes. Could we do a ferocious roar back, you think?
I suppose we should, really.
Tactically unsound, what do that?
Go away before you break something! I know you.
It's me. It was me who, you saved my life a while ago. I was a cub.
Oh, I remember. You've changed.
Yes, I've thought about it ever since, see, and, I mean, you probably do that sort of thing every day.
Oh, you're talking to yourself.
Go away, Fleck.
Why?
I'm talking to a real lion. He's gone, and I'm witted. Witted.
You don't like me because I'm an orphan. That's it, Sookie, isn't it?
Forget being an orphan, okay? I don't care if you're brought up by wasps.
Oh,
sometimes I just
angry.
Want to be on my own. Hey, wait!
What comes naturally?
Well, it doesn't come naturally to me, not with you.
What's happening?
Linus, he just... Never mind.
What did you do, Fleck?
It's none of your business.
Yes, it is. She's my sister. We look out for each other.
Oh, yeah? Oh, come on, then. Fight me.
Okay, anytime, Fleck.
Well, leave it, Linus. He's not worth it. He'd make hyena meat out of you. Sorry, I didn't mean it like that.
So which of these are yours?
They all look quite similar, don't they? Oh, she is, definitely.
Me?
Oh, he.
Those two over there are mine.
A mother and daughter, are they?
You got a problem with that?
No, no, no.
Well, they're all very lovely anyway.
Absolutely.
Fleck was looking very handsome today.
Fleck, Fleck, Fleck. Fleck.
You and he would make a good couple, Sookie.
Give me a break.
Be nice to him.
You can't trust him. He creeps around.
Fleck would look after you.
No, he wouldn't. I'm really sorry he lost his parents, but he is the most annoying lion I've ever met.
Well, maybe if you spent more time with him.
I've had enough of this. So much for the pride.
There are other lions in the world. Like the Wanderers.
The Wanderers?
Yeah.
They killed Fleck's mother. They're marauding assassins who want to take over our pride. You stay away from them.
Are you two ever going to stop shouting at each other?
I'll show her. Perfect. Let's clean you up nicely. Oi! Keep still. Keep still! be your new mummy. I'm a nice, friendly lion.
I've got a surprise.
Oh, dear.
What kind of surprise? You'll see. Follow me. Coming, lions?
Okay. This better be good, Suki.
Oh, well done, Suki. Not bad, eh?
Who's gonna kill it? Oh, I could! Just give me a moment to get in the mood.
What? No, he's a pet!
A what?
I've adopted him. I'm calling him Martin.
You are completely mad!
No, I'm not!
We eat antelope!
We are not eating this one!
We are.
No, you're not!
You are a lioness. Lionesses hunt. Nothing works unless we all contribute. And you contribute nothing. I've done my best with you, Suki. But I'm tired of waiting for you to grow up.
I can't have the boyfriend I want. At least I should be able to keep a pet.
Boyfriend? What boyfriend?
He's a wanderer.
A wanderer?
Yes.
You stupid, selfish girl. There are rules in this pride, Suki. Everyone has a role, a home, and a welcome. But you have to toe the line. I'm warning you. Forget this nonsense now.
Something's lagging.
Come back here!
I know where I'll be wanted.
I don't know your name.
Dark.
What are your brothers called? Tall and handsome?
You turned out well. Why did you leave your pride?
They don't understand me.
Why don't they understand?
Everything. Me wanting to be with you.
I understand you.
Yes, I think you do.
Come here.
Are you going to introduce me to your parents?
No. I ate them. That was a joke.
Good. Very funny. So, this is the lion's den. They don't seem very friendly.
Then look, I'm proud of you. Say hello to Suki.
Hello, Suki. How are you? Delighted to meet you, Suki. I think they like me.
Do you remember my pal Harry?
Didn't you kill Flex Mum?
Not bad looking, apart from her mouth. Don't worry, you'll get used to it. Have you brought her back for good?
Suki. She has a name.
She's just another mouth to feed. Kick her out.
You think she's with him? The Wanderer?
No.
I've driven her away. How could I do that?
Stop it, Mum. Don't blame yourself.
Anything could have gone wrong, especially if she's crossed the river.
She'll be back when she's hungry.
I'll never forgive myself if anything happens to her.
Come on, get out, Dad. Tickle me.
No.
Come on, you know you want to.
No, it's a woman right here.
Oh, come on, tickle me. Come on, tickle me, please.
No, we don't.
Oh, well, go on, lick my ears then. I love that.
You do mine first then.
Why?
Oh, forget it then.
You're so boring.
Oh, you'll get used to it.
I should have told him I was going.
Suki?
Linus!
What are you doing over there?
I'm just...
Who's this?
My brother.
You must come home, Suki! Mum will forgive you.
I don't need forgiving.
We said we wouldn't be like the others. We'd stay together forever.
I can't go back. I belong over here now with Doc.
Come away, Suki.
I've got to go now.
You're doing a terrible thing, Suki! You're betraying us!
We need to go hunting.
There's something you should...
We hunt as a team. Everyone has a part. You'll take the outside flank.
Outside flank. My favourite position. Remind me where that is, exactly?
We'll drive the wildebeest toward you. You head them off at the front and go for the kill.
But... I don't do hunting. Outside flank. As far away as possible. It's really good. Okay.
Whatever you're used to, forget it. Here, it's kill or starve.
Great date you turned out to be.
You're not with your cozy little family now. You're one of us. You let me down today.
Yeah. So, Linus, Suki never came back then.
Well, she's probably been eaten by now.
Shut up, Fleck.
Always said she was weird. She's missed the chance with me. I'm such a catch, it's frightening. I'm at the height of my physical prowess.
Venus. Ignore him. They'll probably go away.
Oh, they're heading straight towards us. We'll have to drive them back.
Yeah, we could. Or should we slip away, do you think?
You don't want them to get the food, do you?
Come on. It's very unpredictable, your hyena. And actually, I'm not that hungry. I'll see you later.
Fleck, we've got responsibilities now. Help me.
It's not a challenge, is it? You know yourself.
It's just a bag of wind, really, aren't you?
Oh, you kid.
You're not laughing now, are you?
Well done, Linus. Took your sister leaving to make a lion of you. Made Fleck quite sulky.
Not had enough of this.
Well, I couldn't be a cub forever.
I'm proud of you. I'm lonely. I'm missing my family. They hate me here.
What do you expect? You won't hunt. To them, you're just a useless parasite.
See? You can be charming when you try. I'll make a real effort to fit in, I promise.
Thank you.
Can we spend some time alone?
If that's what you want.
I suppose I thought I was special to you, and, well, now I wonder if I am.
You are.
Really? What's special about me?
All my lionesses are special.
Excuse me?
But you are by far the most special. There's a rhino behind you.
Please, this is important to me, Doc. Look, a girl has to feel that she's getting something back from the relationship.
Mm.
Otherwise, it's all... Are you listening to me?
Yes.
You see, we never talk.
What?
I've got something really important to tell you.
You know that rhino, I was just...
I'm having your cubs. Please say you're pleased.
I am, but I think we should talk about this later.
Doc! You could have told me there was a rhino behind me. Doc, you're supposed to be protecting me.
Hey, spare yourself the pain of giving birth. Go and drown yourself.
Shut your face, Shaggy. I'll be so glad when this pregnancy is over. At least I won't be short of babysitters. Any volunteers? You've got a bit of dirt on your face. Just get that off.
Stop it! Come on! Any more of that and I'll put Harry in charge of you. The cubs around here have got my eyes. Good looking, aren't they?
Very funny. Maybe he does have us. It's all going to be fine. Oh, we're going to be so happy.
Something that never happened.
Well, lots of things never happened.
The Wanderers never came back.
They'll be back. Smell them in the wind.
No, sorry, that was me. Can't be helping, no. Natural. Oh.
Four more mouths to feed.
Leave us alone.
Come and play with your Uncle Harry. Or maybe you'd rather play with the hyenas.
Come. Get back.
You've been puny little sponges.
It's all right.
Do take care of them, won't you?
The thing about you, Linus, is you're too much of a mummy's boy ever to leave the pride.
Shut up and kill something.
But me? I'm ready to leave. I've had enough.
Well, go on, then.
Nothing anybody says will stop me. I'll be off and on my way.
Well, why not go now?
Yeah. I know what this is about. This is because I'm an orphan, isn't it?
Fleck, if I have to hear the word orphan from you one more time, I'll bite your legs off, one by one, and eat them.
What's got into you?
Kill my cubs, Harry.
Come on, Dark. I may have psychopathic tendencies, but I'm not an idiot.
We should attack them. And do it now.
Not yet.
Why not? They've got the best land, the best everything. We're living on scrub here.
Any day now, Harry. The river's drying up. Some will be able to just walk across.
We should take them by surprise. Kill them all. Mothers and cubs included.
We'll do what needs to be done.
That's all right. We don't belong here, Rory. But we'll be all right because we've got each other. We're like the stars, you and me. So much the better for being together. Come on. Just stay close to me and we'll be all right. Brave. Just put one paw in front of the other. I've done this before, and it's much easier than it looks. Promise. That's it. Big step. Oh, you just wait till we get to the other side. Coming home.
Oh, no, you're not.
Hello, Fleck. Still creeping up, I see. Hello, Linus.
Hello. So, didn't work out then?
I wouldn't say that.
We're not letting you back.
Why not?
Well, we're hungry. We only need good hunters now, lions who help the pride.
Do you feel the same way, Linus?
Yes.
In that case, all I can do is warn you that the Wanderers are planning to attack you soon, so be prepared.
Where will you go?
Don't worry about us. We're as tough as they come.
Take care, Suki.
She's gone.
Do you think she heard?
I don't know.
It won't make any difference in the long run. This will be as easy as snapping a mongoose's neck.
Listen up, everybody! They're going to have to cross the river. But they could attack from the back.
If they come from the scrub, Fleck will see them. We mustn't be picked off individually like last time.
Now, you're covering that approach, Eddie.
You're in charge now. Fair enough.
James will spot them if they approach from the other direction. Your eyes up there, James.
I feel a bit peckish, to be honest.
Stand up and walk around if you feel yourself falling asleep.
Sleep? Don't know the meaning of the word.
It's hard enough to fight off the Wanderers with food in our bellies, but hungry, our strength is ebbing away.
Let's eat Fleck!
Very funny. See you, chaps.
Hey, where are you going?
Oh, I'm leaving the Prime.
No.
What?
Yeah, you should come too.
No.
Or are you too scared to see what's out there in the world?
I didn't think I'd ever hear myself say this, Fleck. But we need you.
You can't hide away here all your life, you know.
I'll move on when the time is right. You're a coward. Why leave the pride now, just when we need to fight?
I am not a coward.
We are staring extinction in the face, and all you can do is run. Suki was right. You only ever think about yourself.
Linus, if I don't, who else will?
What about you? Why aren't you still with the pride? Haven't you heard? It's a jungle out here.
Oh, it's a long story. The Wanderers are threatening us. A lot's happened since you left.
Typical. I turned my back for 2 years, and I miss all the fun.
You look like the kind of lion who makes his own fun.
You don't always want to make your own.
Once the river, Rory. An old friend of mine. It's okay. It won't bite. No. I used to think I knew it all, and that everything needed changing. Now I know that the most important thing is to contribute, to be part of a team. We're good at that, lions. Don't move from here. Time I did my bit to help. At least being with the Wanderers has taught me that. Killing. It's just what we do. That's what these are for. Come on, it's not for us. I've got a delivery to make.
Good morning. Anything happening, James?
Huh? No, nothing, nothing. All very quiet.
What's that, then?
Huh? Oh, that. Yes, that is rather new, isn't it?
Are you a breast lion or a leg lion?
Just a hungry lion.
Oh, these ribs are so good. Are they, though?
I think I know who brought us this.
I hope so, Lion. I really hope so. I'm sorry, Rory. It's not just the river that's drying up. Something's happening.
Mother. isn't it?
Come on, Linus!
Well, this is it. You ready, James?
What now, Evie?
Come on, Eddie.
We don't want to fight up here, do we? We're about to fall off.
Remember the plan. Stay back until you need it. And good luck, everybody!
Good luck indeed. I think we might need it.
Should we get on? You're not getting any younger.
You'll regret that.
I'm so looking forward to this.
Fleck! You've come to help us!
Linus, I've joined the Wanderers. I've had enough of being treated like your family's hanger-on, the poor relation.
They killed your mother, Fleck.
They are the future. You've never got it, have you? All of you lot here think life's about togetherness. Well, it's not. It's about survival of the strongest, of the cruelest. So, I haven't missed the party then.
Who are you?
Lush. Your sister said you could use some help.
Suki. Mum.
What a touching reunion.
Suki. Get out of the way.
Don't do this, Doc.
Look what I found. Some light refreshment.
No! My baby! Let him go! No, you killer! Let him go!
Drop my cup, Harry. So you did kill my cubs.
Fight me!
Leave it, Suki! It's mine!
Oh, very good, Sonny. Come on, then.
I'd rather die!
Leave my brother alone!
It's all right, Suki, leave it to me!
You can do it, Lionel!
Save me, Doc!
You murdered my cubs, Harry.
Save me!
Kill her!
Enough! Back to the river! Come on, Fleck.
Just me, then? Who wants to fight me?
No! This is not the time to be wasting more lives. Even yours, Fleck.
Oh, don't you worry, I'll be back with a big team of highly trained lions.
Oh, yeah. Run along now.
But I'll be running back, you wait and see.
Well done, Linus. Didn't I say that I wanted to pull up?
Linus, have I said this before? I'm proud of you.
You said it, but I don't think you meant it.
Well, I mean it now. I don't know where to start, Mum. Oh, Suki, Suki. I'm sorry. It was my hormones. They were... Enough. Introduce me to my first grandchild.
Thank you, Lush. I gather you know my sister Suki.
Yes. We've met.
I normally look better than this.
I find that hard to believe.
You're really quite the big brother, aren't you, Linus?
Oh, stop it. I'm leaving, Suki.
Leaving? That's so last year.
We're safe now. You've got Lush. I need to go out and enjoy the world.
You know what we say?